I don't know what the fuck that time clock's all about, but...
It only give you a certain time on live.
What up?
What up, my nigga? We about to make some sausage grillers, yo.
He's about to not make nothing. He's been making it for about 2 hours now.
Yo, you see this piece of meat?
You should fucking do it again. You're not gonna fucking do it again, because I'll shank you this time.
Alright, let's get this shit going. What are you doing over there? Dishes?
Yeah. Laundry, dishes, a little bit of both.
Let's get this bitch heated.
Get away from me, that fucking thing.
Fuck you talking about, bro? Chill. Ah, chill.
I'll be fucking nervous over here, like I'm gonna
chill,
see a flying sausage in my face again.
Chill, biscuit.
Fuck.
Chill, my nigga. It'll be alright.
This video is not meant for children. Curse like truck.
Well, then you need to get the fuck out the kitchen, child.
Oh, that was like, come on, buddy. This motherfucker. We don't know how to act. We got no kids around. Except our 18-year-old daughter. We don't know how to act.
You don't know how to act.
Fuck you up. I swear to God I'm gonna murder you tonight when you sleep. That wasn't my confession if he ends up dead in the morning.
Night yummy. Hero.
Hero? What the fuck's a hero?
Oh, buddy, that could be a hero.
Hero, Spider-Man?
He's nuts. Post that bitch in there like so. Yo, what did I tell you about this farming, bro?
Well, I'm drinking it, bro.
Alright, so put it in the fridge ready to drink it cold. Can I get some cold?
No!
Damn!
Smack me in the face with a raw sausage.
Took all of my...
You want to drink my iced tea?
Let me get a...
You can fucking dehydrate. Fuck.
Oh!
For fuck's sake! Get out of here! Can't fucking bend over this bitch. Here. Try that one.
What's this?
You're all jacked up.
Is this a new one? What is this?
I don't know.
We ever try it? Have I had it?
Huh?
You never had it?
No.
Pacific Punch.
Yeah, I don't know what that tastes like.
That'll be red fruit punch.
Fruit punch.
Oh my god.
How is it?
That is fucking banging.
It's banging?
Try it.
Who would have thought? I only liked it because I had a mermaid on it.
I don't like you because you're a mermaid on it. That's just fucking good.
Wow, that is good. That's like fruit punch. It's good.
Right there. Yo, get my sandwich. What the fuck?
Rip down the motherfucking curtain.
Yo, homo, you got that scared? What the hell's wrong with you? Poopy's not around here no more, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, Greg. Come here, baby.
He fell asleep.
That's okay, buddy.
Come on.
Look at this cat. Look at this crazy cutie cat, boy.
Free cat to a good home.
Free cat, bro. Who wants this little boy? He's a sweet boy. Hey, buddy.
He's a sweet boy, but you can't
have my name. You good boy. Look at the camera. Say cheese. Oh, cheese.
Oh, I can't remember.
You good boy. Huh? You good boy? Are you a good boy, buddy? Come on. You want to sit here? Get ahead, buddy. You good shit there, fat boy. Get ahead. Get ahead, big boy. You good boy. Huh? Yeah. Anybody want him for real? Ha. Huh? Let me get. Yo, where the fuck my tongs at? I didn't say thongs, nigga. I said tongs.
Thongs.
Yeah, this gonna taste good.
Yeah.
Oh, man. It
smells good.
Okay, give me some butter.
Your butter?
Yeah, real butter.
Jesus, get out of my ass!
Get out of my ass! This butter burns. You can get this way.
Same fucking thing. Oh, the butter we made.
I made.
What I made?
I had to shake the shit out of it, y'all.
I shook it for 20 minutes.
I made that butter, bro.
I made that.
You see that? Real homemade butter. I made that shit.
Seasoned butter.
Seasoned butter. I put salt and pepper in that bitch. Myself. Shaking like a motherfucker. I should be used to that, right? No, you better.
Oh, it just keeps getting better and better, the shots he's giving me, Stiggy.
Stiggy, she ain't getting no shots yet. She'll get the shot later.
Yeah.
All up on her chin.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fucking animal.
You're
right,
an
Greg?
You can't even have a normal conversation. You gotta be a nasty ass. Fucking dirty bird.
Girl, be hurt now.
Dirty
I need
birdie.
Another lover. You are no.
Yeah, where is the music in my life? Let me put my.
I am the fucking music.
No, you're my headache.
You're my fucking headache. Without me, you would starve.
I know. I tell my friends that.
What?
I tell my friends that.
Oh. So you're only fucking with me because of my food.
Are you crazy?
That's what you just said.
No, I'm with you because of your package. That's why.
My butter? Greg, Greg. Yeah, this pig? You're a good boy. You're a good boy, buddy. Yes, you are. You watching Daddy cook? You watching Daddy cook? Good boy. Now what we're going to do is just... You don't like your bread toasted, right?
No, hell, I don't like bread.
Nigga, you're getting on bread. Yo, damn.
Drive-by, punch him, right? Knock his head off.
You used to those drive-by sausage slaps.
yeah, keep that shit up.
Yeah, look at the fucking mess you did on this stove, bro.
That's you. I didn't do it.
Yeah.
I know what you
there,
did,
cat.
Do, you nasty.
That was the cat.
That wasn't the cat. That was all you.
Where you going with that?
That was all you.
You gonna throw that shit out?
Yeah, when I go upstairs later. Right now
what?
I need the bucket.
For what?
Put these socks in it.
Give me a...
What?
I need a tray.
What the pizza? Right there, behind you. Pizza tray. Get off the counter if you're gonna... What are you doing?
No, I put them up there. Leave him alone.
Why is he up on the counter?
Fucking bully.
Why is he
watching
on the
me cook.
Oh, come on. He wants to eat it.
It's okay, buddy. Fuck that bitch. Oh, shut the fuck up. Want me to drown it?
You drown me in the fucking sink. You're not, you better not fucking sleep tonight.
Greg, hey. You want to see the bitch go into water?
You better not fucking sleep tonight. I swear to God. I'm fucking dying tonight.
Ay.
Got me looking over my shoulders and shit. Fuck.
Don't be scared, man. Don't be scared.
I'm gonna be fucking swimming in dirty sock water. I'll punch the
Yo.
Shit out of you, I swear to God.
Yo.
Yo, what?
Where's my man?
Yo, mama.
Yo, where's the American cheese? How many days you took that shit?
American cheese, it's in there. Yellow Lando
Licks.
You're just blind.
Need this yellow. Please. Damn. Cream cheese is frozen.
Is it?
Oh, look.
Yeah, it's in the freezer.
It's a little bit of cream cheese. What up, baby? Oh, yeah, I got that delivered with by accident.
Oh, no.
I ain't putting
it on. You don't have to put that on it, right?
No.
Okay.
By accident. What the fuck am I looking for? This.
What?
Who the fuck saw mozzarella cheese, 6 fucking slices, for $5, that goddamn big?
Your big round, open it! He's terrible at demonstrations. Motherfucker.
Look at how sly, how big that bitch is. Like, really?
I know, I ate one already.
That's all mozzarella cheese, the whole fucking thing. Bigger than my head.
Bigger than my face. Jesus.
That fucking thing's big.
Can't take you nowhere.
Ugh. I ain't putting up with cheese on that thing. Fuck it. I like a couple of different cheese. Oh, we got that cheddar too. Frozen. Are you on the front? How you prefer this guy? I gotta shave it.
Microwave. Oh yeah. Vegetable peeler. Slice it thin.
I came up with it, and you're gonna start taking my fucking
head. No, you didn't.
I just said shave it.
How are you shaving it?
With the potato peeler.
Yeah, you didn't come up with that. I did.
Gotta have that New York deli chips.
Gross.
Not gross.
I don't like them.
Always with your salmon.
Too crunchy.
I know. Yeah, well, when you ain't got teeth, like I do. Yeah, I keep doing that. I'm gonna fucking lose some. Babe.
Every time I hear it sounding like that, you want something. What?
How you doing?
I'm doing fine. What are you gonna hit me with now? Get out of here.
Alright. Can I help you first?
No. Why, you want to help me wash socks?
No, you got that.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought.
What time is it?
Yeah, what time?
10:16. She expects me.
You should be here in a few minutes.
Yeah, she's going to get out a little late.
I'm getting nervous.
So call your daughter then.
I'm going to get my phone.
When you're nervous, she's going to go beat somebody up? Maybe. Somebody try to fuck with her, she knock them out.
You think so?
I think she's
My pencil? You think so? She's a pencil.
I don't know.
Once she might just cry like a little girl. Ah, my nail.
Ow, my nail.
She don't even have nails. What the fuck are we talking about? Day-day. Where are you, Day-day?
That's that Wesson poker rat.
Day-day! Day-day!
Hey, Day-day.
Watch me drop my phone in this thing. You'll see me cry.
What's going on? Huh? You don't need it. Good boy.
Where are you, Hooker? Okay, I'm just making sure you're safe. I'll see you in 2 minutes. Alright, bye. She's by me.
You are no girl. I've been hurt, no, I need another lover.
I hate that song.
It's a good song.
It sucks. You don't know good music if it hit you in the face.
You're stupid.
Mr. Block Party.
I am the Block Party. You gonna put my shit on?
Yeah, I'm gonna put
what I just had on? Yeah.
What are you looking at, Gray?
Yeah.
Can't believe you tore my curtains down. You broke my damn curtain rod. Broke my damn curtain rod, you damn cat.
Like some hair that smacks you in your mouth. Alright, so.
Did you put it on or did you mute it?
I'm singing.
Oh my god.
What's wrong with me singing?
Karaoke with Tom Luddy.
That's right.
The what man? No, what do you think you're fucking doing?
Go with your boy. Guess what? Yeah, it's gonna be home by 7.
Seven. I didn't go out. Seven. Went to a bar one time in my whole life. Once. I don't even know what clubbing is.
What?
Huh?
What?
I didn't say shit. But that food smells good.
That food?
Yep.
Because I'm good.
More ways than one. What about your pigs? Kids aren't here. We go crazy. We don't even know how to act. We're like two teenagers in the house alone. Parents aren't home.
Hello, hello.
Well,
we're still getting busy.
I don't trust you. See me side-eyeing you and shit? What the fuck you gonna hit me with next? Get off me. Get your hands off me, mister.
No, they're not gonna watch it sound.
I'm gonna fucking slap you with one in a minute.
Alright.
Thanks. Just that one kiss.
What?
Down, bounce.
Jumping up and down, bounce, bounce.
Get you,
you, you.
You love me.
Wow, look how dirty
that was. Socks. Now, when you're done, you drain it, you fill it back up, do it again, see if it's dirty.
Doing all that.
Nigga, come
are
on.
You crazy? You need a fucking laundry.
That's how you see if it's dirty now. Look at all that shit.
That is gross.
Yeah, I would do it one more time.
I don't like putting socks in the washer machine though. They got all fucking gross.
In the washer machine?
Yeah, what happened to your paper
bag? It didn't work, did it?
Yeah, it did work. No. I don't know where it went. It
that's why that's empty.
Daisy threw it out when she did dishes this afternoon. She threw it out.
Anybody.
And I had them fucking spotless too.
They're still spotless. What do you think? They're gonna get dirty because you re-wet them?
Yeah. That's how it works.
Nigga! What the fuck? You know it's gonna happen, right?
I gotta run.
Uh-huh. I'm not gonna get you now. You got time. You got time. It's on.
I started a fucking war. I started a war.
You wait.
You're gonna fucking drown me.
You wait.
He's about to be a shirt. Remember when you came home from work and you got shot with the fucking water gun? That was a long time ago. That was almost 20 years ago.
Yeah.
You have me, bitch. Oh my god, it's funny what that too. I'm gonna get drowned in this fucking sink with dirty clothes.
I got you. When you're sleeping.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get drowned.
Now I'm gonna grab baby powder, smack you in the face with it.
No, you're right. Stay tuned.
And then when I'm running away from you, but before that, I'm gonna put oil on the floor. That's why when you're running chasing me, I'm gonna put you right out the back door. You're gonna slide in
what
there.
What if I get hurt?
It's gonna be funny. You're gonna get soaked. You're gonna get powdered, you're gonna slide on your ass. Yeah, that's just the beginning.
Mm. All I did was squirt you with water, you big bitch.
I think you boomed on that. I need another monster. I'm gonna be up all night.
No, you ain't.
I'll drink a Red Bull.
Once I give you your nighttime pills, you'll be out.
I'll drink a
Red Bull.
I'll
be safe.
Red Bull. What's the bite?
Because I can only imagine me waking up with flour all over me tonight. Wow.
What are you doing out there? 5 minutes. 5 more minutes when it kills you. No. Looking at it again.
Come say hi to YouTube.
Yeah, come say hi to YouTube Live. Man.
Hey guys.
This is the Love Man's channel.
I got yelled at by customers today.
Did you hit me with the radio?
What?
I was rumbling that shit on purpose. Then I seen your boy standing there and I was like, oh fuck.
Oh yeah.
That old lady, the blonde.
She's not ready.
She's mean?
She's annoying. She yells at me because I guess I sound monotone and like rude when I take people's orders. But she literally gives But, yeah, a customer called me a bitch today.
Nice!
She said, listen, you motherfucker, I'm calling my dad right now, I got your plate number, you're dead.
No, I took her order and she asked for breakfast, I said we don't have it, so she started getting loud, she's like, I just ordered breakfast! I was like, no you didn't, because it's been off the menu for 2 weeks, so where'd you order it?
And then, you usually got breakfast?
Not after 11.
Oh, yeah.
But, so she's like, fine, I want my nuggets and whatever, and I was like, anything else? And I guess she asked when we stopped selling it. Again?
You got sausage and then you're fluffing it all day, no?
No, we stopped that.
Why?
Let me bring it. But...
No, I actually used to be for years.
Yeah, well, now we're quarantined.
Now it's a quarantine.
But,
you can't have sausage past 11? Yeah. Quarantine's bad after 11?
You can't have the griddle things either.
Look at this bitch
thing. Yeah, I know. I was looking at you like, you sweating that bad?
No!
She's so good.
I was doing laundry and I turned around, I sprayed him with the hose.
You know what this
is? Like, oh, you're dead
now. Grow up. You never had this. This is from his.
We've been going for almost 26 minutes now.
You can't get that nowhere but here.
But she came to the window. She's like, are you the girl on the speaker? I said, yes, I am.
And what, bitch? What?
And then she's like, well, what's your name? I said, my name's Daisy. Why you ask? And then she,
Daisy,
I was paying her out and she's like, she took her card back and she snatched it, like, took my fingers, and she goes, you know, you're a little bitch. I said, okay. She's like, and I'm calling your manager in the morning, Daisy. I said, you do that.
She said, nah, bitch, that bitch is here right now.
She talked to Miss Riley, the one that you said.
That's what you say.
But,
say, fuck you.
Miss Riley came to me
and said, now I'm gonna spin your food.
Miss Riley came to me and said, oh, you can't sound rude when you take orders. I was like, she called me a little bitch. I said, what the hell? And then Miss Riley's like, well, you didn't tell me that. I would have said something to her. I was like, I shouldn't have to tell you anything.
You
here? Yeah. But I was like, I shouldn't have to explain myself.
Yeah.
If
you
I
should
had
take
attitude,
my side, not the customer's side.
If I had an attitude, I had it for a reason. Because I just don't go around giving people attitude.
The customer is not always right. The customer, at 90%
yo,
of the time,
I'm going
is an asshole.
Yo, I'm fucking with Daisy. Telling her bunch of this bitch right here.
Daisy, don't do the dishes right.
Don't do the floor right. Don't find a girl named Daisy Luddy for a boyfriend.
Yes.
He does not do nothing right. Except work.
Who's boyfriend?
You.
You're the boy. Dad's calling you a little boy.
So who's the girlfriend?
Whatever bitch you pick with. Whatever bitch you get with.
You pick with, Dad says, wow. I like the way you work it. Yeah.
No, baby.
I got my check. It's 700 now.
Wow.
It's 6 something because we got the raise.
What raise?
You got a $2 raise.
You got a $2 an hour raise? You see, motherfuckers, where's my $2 an hour?
Where? This is what we made.
Shit.
But this is
Too dirty. You got $2 under dirty hours, actually. So 150 for this check. Extra. $10 an hour. Regular. Overtime 15.
I made $9.45 and 12 cents.
After taxes,
I only get
$7.16.
So I almost
get no taxes taken out. Look at that. Yeah, not much. If you look at mom's is way more than that.
Yeah, but I pay a lot. Wait a minute. Federal? Medicare, Social Security, that's right.
For the employee,
income tax.
What is that? 57 cent bullshit?
Scranton. I didn't get overtime? And two city taxes.
No
Scranton,
overtime.
That's right, they're taking it all.
You were 20 hours.
Scranton with your fucking
hours.
City tax. You suck.
78 hours.
Now my
Let me ask her, had numbers on there and stuff.
Yo, what are they gonna do? Take her check and cash? She's gonna have a cash already. They're gonna take her cash?
Yeah.
What the fuck did you just do? You almost dropped
it. He knocked
that
over twice.
Right.
When I was standing on the porch, I watched him knock it over and he had to pick it up.
Not my fault, they got a big fly ass, fat ass, PHAT.
Yes, sir.
I got a pretty high tension ass.
Wife.
Wife?
Yeah.
That's
pretty high tension ass wife.
You know, I thought that was supposed to be black and white, not red. Black and white.
It's not red. It's no red on there.
They're gonna be right on your shirt in a minute.
Gonna be right on your face in a minute.
Well, I'll punch you in the fucking nose.
Yeah, what the fuck? This bitch has none.
Punch you.
Wow, KD.
Right now, you got to shit up my ass. Wait, you worth it? No, Diggy. I like the way you work with it. No, Diggy's back there. No, I'm going to put this in the drawer. I'll just come out to see the old chocolate after this. But not the best. It looks like a cheese grater, bro. So far, put some grating on this shit.
Because I like it.
Play on, player. Play on, player. Because I like it. Bye. We out. Yo, it's just one of them days when I wanna be all alone. Can I put this on YouTube?
He's a dumb motherfucker. He's got the medical card.
Even if I did. Well, you gotta tell people my business, Paul.
You tell them to have Tampa.
No, we don't die. Yes, we won't fly. Everyone's expert and nobody's the same.
Act like you know, Chica.
Why know what both don't know?
Touch them up and go. That's how you fucking do laundry. You gotta mix that shit like a fucking washer.
Are you stupid?
Go get the drill and a long fucking paddle. Hook it to the drill and just fucking let it go. Like wash machine. And put it in a goddamn bucket.
Well, I ain't got all
that. I read you something on.
Where'd she go? Running off to call her boyfriend? Yes, every time. Murderer.
Oh shit, look at this nigga. Look at him.
Hey, he's trying to get out. Let him go.
Yo, what are you doing?
Let him go.
Don't commit suicide. We love you.
Probably see Smokey out there.
You went out the last time? All right, I told you.
Yeah, he's down on the front porch.
What?
He's like, I'm gonna go outside and hang out with my friends. Fuck this quarantine bullshit. Which I'm getting sick of.
The mess, daddy. It's a mess thing on me, babe. Hey, don't hold me, don't play me. My celebrity man. Murderer.
You think this is done yet, Hooker?
Should be. Pimp.
Can I cut it down the middle? See what she looks like?
Yeah, might as well.
I'm not gonna cut it all in half. Just good enough where I can stick some cheese in that bit.
Act like you know you don't. I know what bone don't know. Puff them up and go. Change, change, change.
And to my children that are at their grandfather's house, where is my it shirt? I can't find it nowhere.
My what?
And I want it now.
Your itcher?
Yeah. The one that says go off float. God damn it.
Na na na. Yes, bitch is done.
Boy, yeah. See you loving like that. Murderer,
yeah.
Murderer, still loving like that. You have to fall. I'm a little
Look at that bitch.
Yep.
You want this?
Yeah, my hands are filthy. Come on, don't do that.
All right, come on.
What? Give me a fucking thing. Dirty ass laundry water and you can't feed me.
I'm gonna feed you. I'd bring you closer
what?
To
you
it.
You're gonna fuck with me.
I'd maybe bring you closer to it if you want to bite your shit.
Make me look like a damn clown. Yeah, fuck you.
Oh shit.
I know all your fucking tricks. Shit. Pre-mixed songs by my husband. We do not own the rights to any of the music.
Why would I own the rights to something that was from 1970s?
This wasn't from the 70s. The fuck is wrong with you?
I came to win the beat that says sin.
From early 90s, babe. Early 90s, babe.
Get up, stand up.
Come on, put your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump across the ceiling.
Ah, look at you.
What? You didn't know any of it.
I can't reach down.
Get that. You
keep
jumping
down. Yeah, give me some of that water.
Jump up, jump on, get down. Jump.
I need something to put this in when I'm done.
I'm
smacking the hoe. Shotgun.
All right, that's that.
Oh shit, look at that. Yo. Guys, get something, put some back in.
What,
plastic? I don't
need plastic bags. Read this. Jump up and get down.
God bless you.
Woo! I do not have the coronavirus.
No, she's got the
woo!
The slow man sickness, huh? Alright,
now you made it to here. Come on now.
I waited until you did that.
I know you did.
Oh my god.
What?
Butter.
Something naked? Yeah.
No.
Oh my
god. No, I don't ever. Don't do that.
Exactly what you said.
All right, people.
Holy
that's
shit.
What that looks like for now. It's not done yet. I'm gonna stick that that bitch in the oven.
Oh, I said
mine
on a roll. I forgot about my roll.
Wait.
That's all right. Oh, you like that? Hi, Cubs. Dad's making a fucking mess. Look at why are you blowing the pan when I'm fucking
cool. Go ahead and
help me. You did. Put it down.
Why?
Drop it.
Why?
Don't drop it.
Why would I drop it?
Don't drop it. Don't drop it.
Don't drop it.
Don't drop it. Don't drop it.
1 minute.
1 minute.
That bitch will be good.
1 minute on high.
Okay. Oh, you ain't got your ID.
Shut up.
I need something for the stove.
You want a rag or something?
Oh, that washcloth right there. Yeah, use these though.
For what?
The stove. Oh, it's dirty.
I gotta clean up your mess now?
No, I didn't tell you to, stupid.
Yeah, huh? Why the fuck I gotta be all wet?
Bro.
Move it.
Look at that. Yeah,
you
can
ask. Yeah, you gonna clean up. Make my day.
Mine.
That's hot. I'm
not
touching that.
Give me the fucking rag.
I'm not touching it. You burn yourself. I'm not. I need my hands.
Look, stupid.
Yeah, until it cracks and blows up.
That's how you clean the bitch.
Yeah, wait till it's cooled down.
No.
Clean the bitch.
The
stove's name is the bitch.
Yeah, that's how you clean
it. Okay.
Hold on.
My stove's name is the bitch. Little get the party going, dance floor.
Because that where's the party at, and you find out. Now get some Adidas. Come on, babe.
What?
Get some Adidas. Look at the streets, because you want to let it air dry. Same shit you do with the fucking dishes.
You bitch a lot.
Because you don't do that right. Do it right. Gotta look good.
Really?
Yeah, look at the handle.
Practice what you preach.
Let it fucking air dry, then you get streaks.
Yeah. At least we wipe it, because when you're done cooking,
why wipe, the wipe it if you're not going to wipe it right?
Leave the damn mess for me all the time. Oh, sorry, babe. I made a mess in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. Ugh. I got to put these in the fucking I'll be back. I got to put these in the dryer.
That's a long minute. Yeah, buddy. Yo! Look at that, how good?
What? Very nice. Oh, very nice. Very nice!
Now...
Why do I feel like I just ran a marathon and only went
why
down
I feel
the
like I already ate? And I'm... Jeez. I already cooked, I didn't eat yet.
Way. I'm like eating. Stuffed and didn't eat. My God.
Look at that fucking sandwich.
You're gonna drop that fucking sandwich.
Then I don't have to eat. You could eat.
No, I wouldn't do that. I'd split it. 50-50, bitch.
Let me take this fucking phone. Show these people how I get down. You wallabuzz can't deny. Yo. I'm going. Peace. Say bye.
Bye.
That bitch got me so horny.